heavy hitter.
You want to see some macho shit? I'm the most macho nigga out here. I'm the most, I thought you niggas knew. I'm the most thuggest nigga out here. I have no motherfucking fear. I have no fear. I have only ambition, and I want mine. And I will do anything to protect and feed my family.
Take money. Yeah. Take money. First off, fuck your bitch, nigga, get a blood test. You are upset, nigga, where the love at? When we talking about Philly, no, I fucking run that. Same place I been, them corners, you can never come back. You fraud, nigga, ball like I'm Chrissy Paul, nigga. I cross niggas, when you hate it, when you lost, nigga. You soft, nigga, then you disrespect a boss, nigga. You dissing it, get you on, that'll get you off, nigga. Broad, nigga, when you was screaming, come to my hotel. Nigga, we was slinging work out the motel. No scale, Bay Reese, I know you so well. I coach your chick, I pull that bitch like she a coattail. Let's keep it trailer, you ain't never make a no sale. You ain't never play that corner, make a coke sale. On a late night, swimming with the great whites. You was rocking do-rags, big tees, fake mics. Boy, you had a wild week, shopping on Canal Street. Same place you bought your fake chain and your timepiece. How we gon' believe you? Nigga, I should leave you. Talking PC, that was never Benny Siegel. That was never me, why you lying to the people? I was locked down, still doing shit illegal. Running around the jail like I ain't give a hell when you was on PC locking in with males. Man, I ain't got time for this shit. Let me get another one. 23 and 1, never get to see the sun. Had to get a glass visit just so you could see your son. Took a deal on your homie cause you couldn't beat the gun. They was trying to give him life, man, you know that wasn't right. Then you left him in the hood, on his head he had a price. You ain't even give a call, other niggas shot him twice. Now you try and get a buzz off my name for some life. Dead rapper, I'm at you, I'ma give you one tonight, Cassidy. Boy, you so trash to me. Do the math, if I diss you, that's subtracting me. You ain't popping, what the fuck could you add to me? You just another dead body, never casualty. I'm in the streets, so I do this beat casually. And I ain't even write this shit, why you mad at me? Cut you nursery rhyming, flow perfectly timing. I'm giving gas, I'm in the ass and one Swizzy designing that beat it. I know you heat it, but I know you need it. I got that Justin Bieber, please believe it. Nigga, I know you see it. They play pianos at your view and let Alicia Keys. I asked Swizzy, cause she doing, he like nigga beat it. Swizz don't fuck with you, Mello didn't either. You fucked that check up, you bit the hand that feed you. And you was 6 feet, you got me digging deeper. Hold up, let's switch to B. So I can spit some Easter.
Heavy hitter.
Oh
hitter,
shit!
Sucker.
You purple dicky win. Do rag.
You can't hate on a nigga that's winning. I seen it happen to Jordan. I seen niggas try to say Barkley was better. I seen niggas try to say Penny was better. Hell, at the end of the day, who got more rings? You feel what I'm saying? Niggas try to hate on Kobe. At the end of the day, who got the rings? Stop hate. I hate when niggas hate on a nigga that know how to get it. Kobe the type of nigga, he stay in that gym, he work hard. That's why he is who he is. Right. This nigga stay in this stew, he work hard. That's why he is who he is. Mm-hmm. Stop hate. I hate when niggas hate on the niggas. Some niggas is born for this shit. That's why I'm not a hater. I'm glad LeBron James got his ring. And I hope he get 5 or 6 more. Because everybody was hating on him. When he got the ring, nobody talk bad about LeBron no more. Everybody a LeBron fan
back
now.
Mayweather.
Just like Mayweather. Y'all, the Mayweather type of nigga, y'all want Mayweather to lose so bad because he's so good. Instead of niggas saying like, yo, he's really good. He's really the, like, the best. He never lost. Everybody lost. Everybody. Muhammad Ali, Mike Tyson, everybody lost. Y'all can say, oh, he don't fight nobody. He just that. At the end of the day, man, the numbers don't lie. You feel what I'm saying?
Pacquiao gonna get Mayweather work.
Yeah, y'all wanna see Pacquiao and Mayweather fight now? I guarantee nobody will pay for that shit. Cause they know it's gonna happen. He's gonna destroy. You feel what I'm saying? And I think when Pacquiao was on steroids, he was a great fighter. When he got off the roids, you can see what type of fighter he is now. You feel what I'm saying? Stop hating, man. Like, stop it. Nigga doing this thing.
Let that play
man.
Too, like, fuck it.
All this money we can make, why play the hate, man? There's enough room, man. Got that, baby. Got that. You got the hate, man. You know what I'm saying? This is a young nigga that came from the bottom, which I seen him come from the bottom. You look at them old DVDs. I was in a nigga in the background, and I'm still right here.
Hey, Tyler, when Cassidy bought his new bent, what happened when you came?
Oh, listen. Cass bought the bent, called me. Once again, this is all facts, no fiction. Ooh, y'all got to come through and cop that thing, boy. Yeah, that's what's up. Meek was right there. We in the spot. Meek said, let me speak to him. Meek said, damn, slide through Philly, man. Let me see what that thing look like, man. This, that, that, this. He slide through. Meek, we in a rentals. You feel what I'm saying? Damn, Cass, we gonna follow behind you, man. He told Meek to hop in. Meek like, I'm gonna follow behind you. I'm gonna hold you down. You know what I'm saying? Follow the nigga. We show
you. You know
nigga
what the follow behind you mean. We don't gotta even talk or get into the facts of it. I'm gonna follow behind you. I don't wanna ride in here.
Yeah, you feel what I'm saying? And the other nigga would've jumped in on something. You feel what I'm saying? He was with his nigga, so go ahead. We's gonna ride behind you. We gonna hold you down out here. That's real nigga shit. You know that, man. That's why, hey, people ask me, I be like, yo, I'm not in the outside looking in, I'm in the inside looking out. I know the story. I was there when he first met. Me and my bag was already out. You feel what I'm saying? He put Cassidy on that in my bag. Cassidy and Kill had their little beef. And I said, Meek, it'd be a good look for hip hop to squash the beef and put two niggas on the song. At the time, Cassidy wasn't popping. He put him back in the loop. You feel what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, respect is due, man. So I'm hating on a little nigga. When he first got signed, I called Cassidy phone. Yo, cuz, my boy's got signed with Ross. Shit ready to get crazy.
What
the nigga said to me, man? I'll never forget this day, man. I swear to God, God can take my breath right now. That's what's up. Like, huh? Yo, cuz, I'm gonna hit you right back. I ain't even wanna talk no more. That's like a nigga telling you, your nigga made it to the NBA. Yo, he just got drafted, man. We out here. Nigga be like, that's what's up.
Damn, Deion Waiters just got drafted. Damn, fourth pick.
Niggas know who the realest niggas out here, man. Real talk.
At the end of the day, we still out here been in them farms. This watch, 80 grand. These two chains, 100 grand. We in the middle of Philly. We in farms every day. Every day I eat breakfast from North Philly. If it ain't Reddy's, it's Bella's.
Yeah.
If it ain't the
Honey's.
Yeah, right. If it ain't Bella's, it's Honey's, Reddy's.
Right.
I'm still out here every day. I feel safe out here.
Right.
All my niggas with me.
Right.
Anytime I see a nigga out here, I go to any club in the motherfucking city. I don't go to places because I don't choose to go there. If they don't got no money for me or they ain't got no motherfucking bottles, I ain't going to that motherfucker for free. I go to any club I want. Nigga ain't been here in 10 years, man. Seriously, like, I don't know when the last, I know little kids that's like 17, like when you was popping, they was 13, they never seen you in real life. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting money in them schools. I'm putting money in them shelters.
Right.
I'm taking care of them kids. It's like, what could you say about me? What could you say? Tell me what a nigga can say, huh? Tell me what a nigga done say. We done went to war with niggas. We done got money with niggas. And if you hating on us, you just hating, you know what I'm saying? Before I had a deal, you go check my footage, nigga. When I signed my deal, my watch was looking like this. It just was a different watch. Ross had on a white bust down AP. I had on a white bust down AP. So a lot of motherfuckers, they never really understand. If you ain't from Philly, you ain't gonna understand. I was at, last 4 years, I was doing Powerhouse. Last four or five years, I was doing Powerhouse. Cassie wasn't on no Powerhouse, man. You let a nigga go on your block and shoot a fucking block, nigga. You matter of fact, you ain't got no block out here. Bring that ether back. I feel like ether. A lot of bitches giving that. Give them three, they probably would. My engineer hotter than you, too. Bring that ether back, though. You know what I'm saying?